Oh boy.
We're going to the one on the left. Or right.
Oh well, this sucks.
Yeah, let's see where the other spawns. And then decide. Don't spawn in yet. Hey, Dr. Edgar.
What's up?
Where should we respawn?
Wait. Not yet.
Okay.
We didn't have a medic.
I am a medic.
Let's do this, boys.
Wait.
I'm waiting.
Wait.
It's a tough call right now. I think we should go for the left one.
Okay. We have a spawn on the...
Wait...
No. Oh, we're
yep,
stuck.
Yep, they're already engaging us.
Okay, let's go, let's make this.
Now let's try to get to the move
marker,
guys.
Yeah, they already know.
So we can cover, cover the south flank.
Okay, I've been already hit. There's a guy just, with...
Don't engage, just keep on moving.
It's gonna be very hard for us to defend this
Yeah, they're straight north of us. You two guys in the north, they're pushing into you directly east.
Yeah, I'm hiding.
We can pull down an FOB and just
wait for them. If we can get some people up here, that's good. If not, that's fine. Dude, you're right. Okay, got another one. Another one bites the dust. Okay, I got three up here, but they've got more up here.
Yeah, let's put up a perimeter here.
More up at the E7 keypad 2. E7 keypad 2.
It's directly west of us.
Yeah, if you can make your way forward, then we've basically got sandwiched, but if not, that's fine.
Okay, guys, try to move to the next movement marker. Enemies are on the crosshair marks.
Yeah, I'm on my way there.
Taking fire.
It's insurgents right now.
Yeah, north, north.
We're playing insurgents.
Down.
Don't give up, don't give up.
Okay.
Straight north from us, next wall.
Who, one medic is down, we need the other medic who's alive down here.
They are at the start, they are coming in. Oh, we need help here.
Okay, if medics are down, medics respawn, if these medics are down. Poo-poo, stay alive. What, other medic already respawned.
Okay, okay.
I'm trying to take them from behind.
Yeah, just hold it for now, like how we are. It's kinda
I see one, I see one, I see. I see two.
There's a bunch of them there, north.
Well, guys, they are very near the stage, they are on our walls.
Thank you.
Okay, let's push west. Push west to the cache.
Oh fuck! Run! North throwing grenades and shit.
Are they on the side already?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay. Let's push west, guys. Push down the road.
One on the door.
Contact at the rest.
The north door.
We have no contact at all at the eastern cache.
Yeah, they're pushing the western cache pretty heavily.
We're taking on fire in the FOV.
Just stay on the eastern cache. I'm down.
Yeah, I got contacts northeast.
They are on site, kinda. We lost it.
Yeah, let them have it.
I'm down. Fuck.
Don't give up, medics. Try to come to us. Push up west. I'm down, doctor.
Impossible to move from here.
Okay.
It's impossible to move from here. We are taking fire on the FOV thing.
So don't respawn yet.
I got killed just next to the FOV.
Nah, I think they got bad cash, so don't give up yet.
We are cornered here.
Well, no, should I wait to spawn there or should I spawn at the FOB?
No, we wait for the next cache to pop and spawn there.
Roger.
We are a really heavy fire under us right now, the FOB.
Okay, I'll hop. Yeah, I got one. One of them is still in the list. Two. There's one more in the FOB area.
Don't revive. Don't spawn in. Okay. I'll see if I can eliminate them.
Okay. Yeah. Cash is down. So wait for the next cash. If you're down, just give up.
Well, medic, if you can get to us, we don't have to spawn.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to get them first, then we'll go there.
Are
cover me, Danny.
New cache?
I'll cover you.
Okay, next cache popped. I'm gonna go back. Okay, we put a fob outside.
We gotta get to the next cache.
Yeah, yeah. Respawn at the cache. Or like, if you're alive.
Yeah, no, but I'm get here.
Yeah, whoever just respawned, we need another person on that cache here. I need somebody on me to put a fob.
Okay, I got one. Medic, can you get to me? I'm down.
I need somebody else here on the cache. Just give up. I'll respawn on the other cache.
Okay. I'm here.
Come to my position then.
Can we build something to protect this?
Yeah, I am placing a fort, but I'm placing it outside.
Yeah, but if... Just make it in a good place. Well, no, I mean, we have to build some stuff in...
We will. Okay, let's get in. Close enough to build stuff inside.
I'm down.
Okay.
We have to kind of close the walls off and everything.
Yeah, I'm just checking how far
the compound.
How far the building. The building side of the fob goes. I'm just checking the perimeter here. Okay, so this is the main entrance here. Main entrance.
We're gonna barricade this.
Find the entrances, guy. We need to know all of the entrances.
Here. There's four entrances here. We can close up.
We can like leave the north one opened and the others are closed.
No, don't keep the north one too much open because if they storm in through here, unless we have somebody watching all the time.
Yeah, we should be someone watching all the time the north entry and the others just close it off.
No, there's two north entrances. Close one of the north entrances and leave the other one open. Okay?
Yeah, that's good.
See, we can close the one off on the right, because on the left...
So there's no south entrance? No. So there's one north, one west, one east.
Well, there's two north, but yeah.
Okay.
We'd have to close them all off. Maybe leave the one open, because our fob's in that direction.
Yep.
I don't know. So we can close both north ones off. But I'd say close this one here up, not the two here. I mean, these two, this one here. That one over there.
Careful, it's Razor.
Wait, can I...
Okay, I'll die, so I'll just spawn to you guys.
Okay, they know about
can we get like a wall down as well?
A sandbag, that's all.
Yeah, that's what I meant, sorry, yeah, sandbags. Let's get some, like, to take cover behind, because if they just throw... Oh, fuck me. Can you heal me? If I'm bleeding.
Oh, yeah.
Guys, cover... Put the sandbag down here.
Yeah, and some guys get on the pyramid already, but no, we're here now.
Is the cache even inside the building?
Yeah, it is. It's in the corner southwest.
Okay. It looked like it wasn't even in the building. I was like, what the hell? Okay, so the south side of the next, that's good. North side we have here to close down.
It's possible to get some ladders, so I can get some high ground.
Yeah. Can you come for the north side? Because we have to close it down.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, we gotta cover the entrance for now. They know we're here, guys. They will come at one point, so cover the entrance already and let some construction points build up.
I'm gonna go scout.
If I can get some ladders up, I can cover us with the sniper rifle.
Get it up in the middle building, actually. On the walls, they can easily shoot you down. In the middle building, you've got a bit of a high advantage, you know what I mean?
Yeah, that would be good.
It's high up as well, so...
Okay, just cover all the entrances for now. As long as we don't have any construction points.
Yeah, can you come to the east one? Close the east one off.
Yeah, east one entrance covered, north entrance covered, cover west entrance somebody.
Shots, who's shooting?
Can't they go still through the barbed wire?
Or you can go through it?
Like can
we need
they
some sandbag. Maybe get some sandbags, please.
Well,
you can.
East entrance.
Yeah, there is this.
Where you wanted?
Maybe get a ladder for the wall as well. So if in case some of them are sneaking behind the wall, that we can just get them from above. I built something here.
Yeah, guys, you gotta cover for now. We have to wait, like, for the construction points to get up.
Why is this not working?
Edgar, get out of that. It's razors. Cover west entrance too. Cover all the entrances for now. Don't bunch up everybody on one entrance. I need like a little building squad, and the rest basically go and hold entrances for now. Left click, guys, left click.
I'm at the west entrance. Okay.
Should we completely block the entrances instead of putting more blood?
I'm stuck! What the fuck?
No, we're not going to block them completely, we will leave the west entrance open.
Can we get some sand down, like in the middle, like so we can take cover behind them, like in...
You see the construction points?
No.
They're like on 30 right now, we gotta wait a long time to fortify heavily.
Okay.
They're going up really slowly. Yeah, don't worry. I'm working as quickly as I can. Okay, cover the entrances, guys. Cover north entrance, east entrance, west entrance. Just spread out on them.
I'm going west.
No, we're
fortifying. Yeah, got the west other side.
We're just fortifying.
Who's
shooting?
So, we are sure there's no south entrance?
Well, I walked down the south wall twice and I didn't see anything unless something appeals. Just walk it again.
Okay.
Is anyone attacking here?
I don't know when they are coming. When do you think they're gonna come?
No, they're not attacking yet.
When did they find out about this cache?
Alright. Can we get an ammo crate down later?
Yeah, right now I'm focusing on fortifying all the entrances. Just guys, take your go camp the entrances.
That's what we're doing.
Need a shovel north left entrance. Shovel it.
I'm gonna go outside and.
Yeah, Bupamba.
I'm gonna go outside and I'm gonna look out if they come. If they come, I'll send a message.
Yeah.
True chat. Alright.
Need a shovel here.
Thanks, God.
No, Lunatic, your wipe is glitched out. Oh no, it's working actually. But...
Lunatic, no, you're, I don't know. I don't know. I don't think so. Nah, Lunatic, speak.
Yeah, we will get a ladder as soon as we got enough construction points. Get out of here now. Just cover and check if they're approaching right now.
Yeah, can we have somebody checking outside? Walls, because like, oh, we don't know if they're coming, we don't know, you know, we're not prepared.
Maybe we should get some leather up so the sniper can scout a little bit outside.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
You hit.
Yeah, I can't really see shit outside, it's just all the bushes.
Yeah, but still, if you can see from above, you can see if they're coming from far. Oh, the medic uses binoculars, you know, that's pretty good.
Yeah, I mean. I can't see without ladder.
Okay, west entrance, you keep the west entrance covered. Because it's the one we're not going to fortify.
Yeah.
Okay, good.
It's all covered right now.
Okay, there's at least somebody approaching east at Baba's, at the medics outside. They're pushing in from east then, I guess.
Okay.
I'm hungry!
Enemy southeast.
How many points do you need for a ladder?
I think 200. This point is enough to make a ladder problem.
Ladder
oh,
200.
Shit, really?
Yep.
Damn.
Yeah, we'll put one more razor wire here and then I will let it up, build it up. But so we have like both north entrances razored.
You scared me, Bolter. I looked at my phone and I heard people running, you just appeared. I was like, oh shit.
Yeah, I gotta go check that southeast. If I gotta see something, that's cool.
Just say when
I'm
you're
coming,
coming
with you.
Back so we don't
I'm going with him,
you.
I'm going with him.
Alright.
Wait up, I'm coming with you. Just that you have support.
Yeah, I'll be staying here. I won't really move outside.
We need some, maybe one more for the west side, please.
West? Yeah, a person covering west, yeah.
Yeah, I got people in the southeast fields.
Movement in the northeast. Okay, guys, get to the doors, cover them. Okay, now we're getting attacked on the western case.
Shots. Okay, they're coming. Let's get back inside.
Yeah, watch
this one, okay?
Danny, we're coming. We're coming from the, we're coming through the entrance again.
Alright.
And be careful for nades. They will nade a lot. From the north.
I'll go help up north.
Yeah, west entrance is like the most critical because it's not fortified. Yeah, ladder takes like 200 construction
somebody
points.
Somebody outside east entrance.
Yeah, I got people sneaking inside at the southeastern entrance.
Yeah, we gotta be careful, like, that they don't build up ladders outside, actually.
There's people outside the east entrance. Maybe we'll need some support.
Yeah, just, okay, yeah. For now, just hold it. We have to wait for construction point. Just hold the doors, keep on fighting.
Yeah.
They're inside at the western outer walls. I got shut down.
Okay, check western side, guys.
Daniel, if you need help, then just call, okay?
I'll call as soon as I see someone.
Guy, enemies approaching in, closing
in
on
our squad.
We're just one squad here at the mosque.
Footsteps outside east
entrance. We're about to lose our FOB.
Don't peek out, let me come in. Except,
east
especially, Boopambo, you're a fucking medic, so go back, go back inside. Boopam, you're a medic, go back.
Got
a medic
grenade.
Two people at the west.
We got a medic down west.
Two people at west.
Cover me,
I'm alone at for two exits at north, so I might need help.
North is kinda good, fortified with all the razors.
One here north.
East entrance, we need help.
My north, I need help north.
Coming, we need, guys who are respawning, check
medic.
West.
Medic,
I'm down.
I need a medic.
I'm down, east. Need a medic too.
One north.
Yeah, I know. Oh, it's fine. Careful for nades.
There's a smoke.
East entrance is on the tank.
I'm nading outside north. I'm nading outside north.
I'm coming in. West.
Just hold it.
Medic, can you get to me at north? I need maybe a bit of healer.
Going around this and trying to get in there.
Just hold it, guys. Okay, where to put the ladder?
Thanks.
Maybe the central building if you can.
Getting in.
If not, west.
We need
walls.
No, but we need one central building from the start, but then maybe one you can check around the walls of outside. If you know what I mean.
I'm going for the north entrance.
Yeah, I think walls would be better at the entrance.
Are they at north entrance? Is that what you said?
No, I'm getting in there.
Put the ladder.
Yeah, can you check one entrance and I'll check the other?
We need a
okay,
ladder.
main building is laddered so you can go up on the roof of the main
he's
building.
He's there, behind you.
No, but not everybody, like only one or two persons on the main building roof. You don't need more there.
Yeah. No, best would be one, one's enough.
No problem.
I can't.
Can you get like higher?
Huh?
Can you do higher sandbag?
No, you can't stack them on top of each other anymore.
Not anymore.
Squad leader, can you get sandbags here?
I think we need an ammo crate first.
Yeah, I will wait for ammo crate. Like
maybe that's more important.
Yeah, I will wait for the ammo crate. Right now, like west entrance is the one I'm worried the most of.
Yeah, but we can get sandbags over there. Okay, that's not the problem.
Yeah, right now, so cover. Like, we gotta cover. As long as we hold in here and let the construction site build up, because like it takes so long to get construction points.
Yeah, I know, it's fine. Alright. I'm just saying,
enemy is laying down smoke in the east, by the way.
I'm down at the top of the
building. North seems good so far. North seems good.
Yeah, I saw most of them at the southeast.
Okay, medic is in the middle.
I come so. Tuya. Yeah, that's the safest place to be honest, because if they go, they just go to the wall. Okay, we've got yellow smoke, looks pretty sick.
Can a medic get me up on top of the building? If not, I can come from this.
Southwest, down. Southwest.
Yeah, I'm down.
Yeah, check west, guys, check west.
I'm going west.
Roger the west entrance.
If you're like the last man in an entrance, always stay there, never go away. If you're the only person left on an entrance.
I'm the only person. Holy shit.
Yeah, somebody...
Tell the other squad, anybody from other squad, can go north entrance.
Squad, enemy squad on C6.
You're right. Outside. It's possible to get a second one inside the compound.
I'm gonna check outside. Okay.
Squad 2, please do not build any fortifications on mosque. I have a plan of what to build and how to build, but I need all the CP.
Well, the construction points regenerate slow as shit, so.
Friendly's
luck
outside walls.
Trying to fortify anything.
Thanks, don't need the luck, but thanks. Just appreciate that you don't need them.
East entrance.
Yeah, then. They're coming from the north.
Yo.
Which entrance? West entrance, guys. West entrance.
West and north, west and north.
Yep, yeah.
East 2.
The west entrance.
Yo, guys, hold back a little bit. I'm going to play that shit.
Make sure to hit the corner. Not us.
Oh. Right in front.
No one knows.
Shall I put the ammo crate in the middle building?
Oh fuck, I can't.
There's nobody north. Yeah, in the middle. There's two guys north, there's nobody protecting north gate. Oh!
North gate.
Check the north gate.
I'm going around.
West entrance. One enemy.
North gate drop in the middle.
I'm gonna flank them.
Oh, I'm down.
Two bodies in the middle.
North gate. Need a medic.
North gate's compromised.
Guys, if you respawn inside.
Don't respawn, guys. Don't respawn.
Are they taking that north?
I'm down.
One inside from the west entrance.
Enemy inside. Yes.
Down.
Check
down.
West entrance. Check the grave.
Yeah,
oh shit, there's so many north. So many north.
I think all the squads migrated to our position.
Check the crate. And check the west entrance.
And
respawn on the crate, not on the fob.
And respawn on the crate, not on the fob.
Flee friendly. It's friendly running around past.
Spread out. Okay, is the compound compromised?
combat compromised. Yeah, it's compromised.
Oh no.
They make a sweep.
There's one
compound.
Coming from the west. One is inside west. One is coming inside west.
North entrance. East entrance too. East entrance, east entrance. They pulled down the razor wire. Check east entrance.
On my way to
yes,
the
north,
on
north
my
to east, they pulled down razor wires. They pulled them down. Just try and nade it if you can, or maybe somebody go on rocket launch and like just blast damage.
Nade the right side.
I need some help with the east entrance.
Okay, where do we need it? Do we need north? Is north is west fine?
Got take west for now.
I'm at west. I might need to have somebody come in as well. Please.
Get the razors. Get the razors up here. Get the razors up.
There's nothing happening at west right. Not that I know of. So, if there's
get the razors
any,
up. There's razors here.
Help,
get them up.
Then
yeah.
Go there.
Alright.
Right, as soon as the razor's in the toy bag. Pull back, pull back. Good work.
Pull back, pull back.
Okay, razor's east.
Okay, good. West, west seems clear so far. So try and focus on the other sides.
Okay. What about north?
I'm not sure what that might work.
North is getting shot at.
Yeah.
Get nades out over
I'm
north.
I'm the only one west, just...
Get nades out over
I'm
north.
Only...
Just kill out if you need anyone.
I saw two guys running at the north side.
Yeah, they put the nade...
They're smoking now.
They put the nade... razors north down too. So we gotta be careful north right now. They're nading a lot.
Lunatic, careful. Tell me if you come back.
Back, brother. East side B.
There we go. Incoming north. Light further to your back. Behind you. Oh, you got two down, okay. Go the other side, come it's fine. Watch the other side.
If you can, chuck some nades out.
Yeah, I wouldn't waste them if nothing's happening. If you're suppressed, then yes.
We got an ammo crate, so...
You can actually get on the walls from the central.
They're smoking east.
East entrance to the other fire.
West seems clear.
Okay guys, we're what to fortify next?
Friendly.
West penis.
Wait.
West is not fortified at all.
Where? West?
North side,
yeah,
north side.
Yeah, we need some razor or some shit on west.
I'm getting shot from the north.
Okay, I will come west to put some razors down. Great job so far, everybody.
Yep.
Go.
Coming west.
We're beat.
Nade out. Nade out.
Side.
Friendly's over there.
Squad 2, we are fortifying the whole thing, so if you guys spawn outside, they have to stay outside. Hey, if you want to come in,
I think
now is your time.
Leader 2 is down.
No, okay. 2 is up.
Okay, guys, we're raising Ryan's every entrance off, so if you spawn outside on the fob, you will have to stay outside.
Yeah, that's good though, that's good in some ways.
Lunatic, we need a shot.
Shots! East, we need help east.
Lunatic, shovel here. I'm covering, you shovel, I'm covering. Luna, take the shovel and shovel it up.
I'm helping people up.
And nobody's watching north.
One down north.
Nobody's watching north, guys.
East is taking out the fire and grenades.
There's one guy north. You can check his butt.
Yo, wait up, Mo. Mo, wait up. You're really low on health.
Bolter, can you see anybody?
I saw one guy running out.
Seems pretty clear.
We're good.
At least here.
This is good job so far, guys.
Allah would be proud.
Just keep on doing exactly like we do.
Okay, medic?
North.
Medic, can you hang me up?
Where? Yeah, where? Come here.
I fell down.
I got it.
That's why.
Unsecure right now.
I'm running north, I'm coming.
North and west, guys, north and west. Everybody's down on the west. West. We have enemies west.
Yeah, I see.
West.
I'm down north.
We got a guy down north from north. Shots from north.
Alright, careful. Wait, watch out. Step back.
Shots from north.
I think north is clear for now. Keeping up.
Two enemies
watching
inside the compound near the cage.
Negative. Still people. This one.
Oh. Guys, sweep the compound inside near the cage.
East side.
North is one map.
We need help on the east side.
North is alone. I'm alone now.
Guys, on the east side.
Calm down.
West side, I'm by myself.
Incoming north.
East side not fun at all, east side.
Where do you need to help me?
East.
Oh shit.
Where
medic, can you get to me?
Medic's here.
Medic.
Where are you?
Just hold it, keep calm, everything's fine. They're smoking.
I'm helping a guy already, wait. Oh, where are you down? Where are you guys down?
I'm in the middle. Not in the middle, sorry. Oh, medic's by me.
Medic's up. Oh, I see you, yeah, okay. He's helping you up.
Yeah.
Don't use too many tickets. We still have 45 minutes to go. And I need a medic in the main building. Medic.
East side is getting an attack, probably.
Yeah, almost whole squad 2 is east. Chuck nades over. Throw nades on the wall.
This side is compromised. I have some medical attention.
Suppressive bow.
Another teammate is down over here.
Southeast is clear.
Two people are
south. I'm satisfied with all of
them. No,
opening up.
Oh shit, grenades in the east side.
Check east side, yeah. With grenades in the east side.
Bolter? Yeah, yeah, they grenade the shit.
Yes, fine, just keep calm, hold it. Very good, very good.
Where are you?
Enemies on the fob.
Enemies east side. Oh, I see.
It's fine. Come into the main building. I need 3 people in the main building.
Oh, can you?
Okay, I'm on my way in a sec.
Let them have it. Yeah, over here.
No problem.
Come on me, guys.
Where are you? I don't see you anywhere.
Squad leader 3, you're gonna place another FOB in this compound.
East side seems pretty clear. Nothing happening so far.
Oh, where are you running?
Incoming east.
Oh, fuck sake.
Oh, we got it.
Come. New FOB is up.
East side.
There's one guy outside the wall. East side.
Yeah, not only one, there's like 3 or 4.
Keep it up. Keep it up, guys. New ammo crate will come shortly. Got a couple of guys right.
One guy in the compound. North side.
They're inside?
Yes, and we have one guy covering. We might need some support.
Check the north side, guys. Gotta clean out the north side again.
They're all coming from the north.
Go to the north entrance.
North, watch.
Pushing north.
No books.
Need a medic north.
Guys, is this clear from us? We need somebody in the east side as well. Only me here.
Clear for now.
Just suppress the fire.
Medic.
There's at least one guy west.
Boot calm, don't do shit like spraying through the door. New ammo crate is up, need somebody to kill them. North entrance.
They are inside again, north entrance.
side?
Yes.
Medic.
Get the ammo crate up, get the ammo crate up.
I can't run out. I'm helping somebody else. Wait.
West from the walls.
Yeah, they made it through the first player in the north entrance, so we need to have north entrance.
West walls, getting shot at from west walls.
We're on top of the west walls or what?
I'm down.
Don't give up. Guys, don't give up anymore. We are like, okay. We have to save tickets.
Holy fuck.
Need a medic in the wall.
I need a medic on the west.
North entrance and east entrance, focus on that. Like, there's whole squad 2s on the west entrance, so focus on north and east entrance right now, guys.
Dead. Medic, east. Okay.
Boopam boy, do your job, be a medic.
Dude, I'm down!
Not Poopoo, I know, you're doing it. The other medic.
No, he's doing his job, he's doing his job.
Okay.
Thanks.
Boopam boy was spent.
I'll catch you guys in a sec.
We need a new medic, we need a new medic.
North entrance.
East entrance.
Yeah, focus on north and east. Squad 2 is having west entrance.
West is needing some help. I'm getting to you right now.
West is fine.
Thanks, man.
Support me in the north while I'm getting more up.
Speaking north, can someone go on the wall and check east entrance? There's some guy peeking north.
East entrance?
Roger.
Yeah, east entrance. He's on the north side of the east entrance, if you know where I am.
I got the one guy down here, don't see anybody else for now.
Yeah, hold it, we're doing good. But we're losing a lot of guys. Try to save
team.
Ah, there you go. GG!
Oh, what a game!
Good job.
Good job, guys.
That was a great game. Great game. 11 kills!
GG, guys.
Bubble Hajar!
GG, everybody.
You did a great medic job. Great medics on our team. Great medics.
Thank you.
Well, Bolter got some deaths.
Yeah, I was running on top of their buildings.
Abu Hajar?